What's up, guys? We are back again with another video, and we are BB Reacts because I didn't introduce ourselves for the newcomers, whatever the case may be. We on a 4-1?
Yes,
we are. I didn't understand what you were saying. we are checking out Kidd Sno 3D. That's the music. No, the video is not in 3D. It's just the song is called 3D, right? We gonna listen to it. In the past, we had listened to Kidd Sno's music already. And if you missed that, you guys can go ahead and click on our channel and check out his music underneath our category of music reactions. And we also have a variety of other artists as well in that section. If you guys want to check it out, what the case may be, I'm telling you, it is... All those people are a bump. Y'all, once you listen to it, you're gonna want to go to their channel and actually have it on your playlist. That's how fire the music has been so far of the music artists that we've listened to. So today we're gonna give the spotlight to Kidd Sno on 3D, and we also have another music video that we're gonna listen to him as well called Go. But today we're gonna just listen to 3D at the moment, and then after that we're gonna go ahead and listen to Go. So let's get it popping. Let's get it rocking. Let's see. I like that.
Tryna run him down like a relay. I'ma run it back just like a replay. Hit the gas 150 down the freeway. I don't give a fuck about what he say. Tryna run him down like a replay. I'ma run it back just like a replay. Hit the gas 150 down the freeway. I don't give a fuck about what he say. Boy, you better run if you see me. That booty got the measures like it's 3D. And she got big old titties. Triple D. Okay. They say that I get slept on catching Z's. You know that I've been balling like the NBA. The chopper make them nervous, make them MIA. I don't give a fuck about what Simon say. If you really wanna go, I let the chopper spray. Chopper run them down like a relay. I'ma run it back just like a replay. Hit the gas 150 down the freeway. I don't give a fuck about what he say. Chopper run them down like a relay. I'ma run it back just like a replay. Hit the gas 150 down the freeway. I don't give a fuck about what he said. Took a flight out to LAX. All I said was hey, not a shot, he wanted sex. I got all this money, baby, I don't mean to flex. If you try to play, then we gon' put that boy to rest. She got a lot of options, but she know that I'm the best. If you get the talking, let the chopper do the rest. Send these bullets to his chest. All these bitches want me, but my baby is the best. Travel run them down like a relay. I'ma run it back just like a replay. Hit the gas 150 down the freeway. I don't give a fuck about what he say. Travel run them down like a relay. I'ma run it back just like a replay. Hit the gas 150 down the freeway. I don't give a fuck about what he say.
What you think? What you think? What you think? Stop putting your hands up. You use your voice. You're not getting arrested. Yo.
I mean, K-Mine, he dropped that.
This song right here, bro, made me want to just remove my ears, cause that was the last thing I needed to hear. That's it. I don't need to hear nothing else. I don't. I really don't need to hear nothing else. This was real good. I like the bass. I love everything about it. This is something as I always compare. And you know I always compare it. If I can't listen to it in my car with the bass all the way up, it's not meant to be on my playlist. And this right here is on the playlist. It made my playlist. I need to be able to turn up the volume to maximum power on the highway so everybody and their mamas can hear that thing from my car with the windows up. I need them to knock on my window and say, "You playing the new Kidd Sno?" "Yes, I am." "How did you know? How did you know?" I'm gonna be like those people who walk outside in the street on TikTok. They'd be like, "Oh, I'm listening to Kidd Sno. Look, we got me dropping my headphones." But for real, this is straight up fire. Like, for real. For me, it's like a 10 out of 10. We haven't gave nobody nothing lower yet. We only gave what? No, we didn't give nobody nothing lower yet. Today, anyways. This is really good. For real, for real. Big shout out to Kidd Sno. You already know what you're doing. You already know what you're doing. You ain't need us to do that for you. You ain't need us to say that. You know it's always a vibe. And you already know his channel is in the description. So go ahead and check out his channel and give this brother a like. 17 likes is not enough. All these views and only 17 likes? Y'all tripping. Y'all real tripping. With all these Cheeto popping rappers out there. Y'all tripping to give brother only 17 likes. Go ahead and subscribe as well. Check out his channel. Do all the favorite stuff that you need to do. Like, comment, give him some feedback. What y'all think about the music video? Is it fire? Whatever the case may be. Brother is underrated. We need him to get known. We need him to get known in this community, y'all. We can't have this talent going to waste. Because we got other people that got no talent and they out there. So we need people like that out there, y'all. Let's contribute. Let's join into the community and let's put this music out there, y'all. Let's put this music out there and let us know in the comments if you have anyone or you have some music or anything that you want us to react to. Let us know in the comments. The comment section, once you click on it, I promise you it's gonna be free. When you, once you click on it, it's not gonna tell you to purchase, and you do not have 30-day free trial. You can go ahead and be on there at any time you need to. Same way as subbing. You can sub at any time. Any time. But definitely help if you sub today. It will definitely help as soon as you watch this video. It will definitely help us. It will definitely help us. Don't wait. Do it now. Do it now, right? And I...
One like a day
will keep us alive. One like a day, okay? That's about it. One like a day, all right, will keep us continuing to do reaction, keep us motivated to do reactions, whatever the case may be. Also, the comments as well keeps us doing reactions as well. What? So, on to the next. We're not leaving just yet. We do have one more music from him, one more song from him. As well, so we can go ahead and bop to, right? And this one is Go. Okay. You know I like instrumental. Okay. Some instrumentals in there. To the volume up a little bit.
It's so good.
Oh my god, well fed?
Like, I don't get it. Literally, I'm speechless. This is insane.
Okay. I don't want no drama. Send my shooters, gun them down like he Osama. And I promise I ain't friends with Obama. And that shawty wanna fuck, but I don't wanna.
Okay.
I don't want no drama. Send my shooters, gun them down like he Osama. And I promise I ain't friends with Obama. And that shawty wanna fuck, but I don't wanna.
Green light, go. Red light, stop. Yeah, got some hoes, yeah, giving me top. Red in my cup, shawty showing me love. Tell that bitch what's up, I bet I feel it like a glove.
Hey. Ran that brody down. Trust me, we gon' send that
that boy I'm with his bitch and make a screaming yell. Tell that boy if he a snitch to get up out of here.
You fucking with it? I don't see your shoulder pop in. I like this. The album cover. What is that, pizza? I'm like, I'm gonna say it, I'm wrong.
But what's up, I bet I fit it like a glove. Bring that roadie down. Trust me, we gon' send that boy to hell. Tell that boy I'm with his bitch and make a screaming yell. Tell that boy if he a snitch to get up out of here.
Shawty worried about my measurements, but I'm worried about your measurements, okay. And you too scared of Playboy, yeah. My bitch so bad, she made a cover of Playboy. And you too scared of Playboy, yeah. My bitch so bad she made a cover of Playboy.
Oh, sorry. I'm gonna pause it.
Oh my god, well fed.
Okay, Wilfred. I thought it was well fed. Like, oh my god, they're well fed. What you think compared to this one and the 3D?
Oh no, bro.
You know we do comparisons up in here. Which one would you bump to the most? Because we don't do hate if the thing is good.
I like both, but
what would you, okay, you like both. What would you play consistently if you needed to bop to? If you need to go ahead and pull out your phone and you say, hold on, let me put this, let me show y'all some. Let me, pass me the aux, let me show you some. Which one of these two would you put on the aux?
First
one. I'm for the first one. This would definitely be played second, right after, whatever the case may be. But, you know what I'm saying? There's a song that he did, right, that I can't, you know, that I gotta go bump into, right? Hopefully, it's still in here. Yeah, it's still on there. Hold on. Let's see here. Why is it? Some of these disappeared. Only, there you go. I can't, like, this right here, yo. This is still my number one. Like, this was my number one on the list.
Money on me, on the one who was
like,
chasing the
for real. It's just the beat, bro. Right? I know you did. Did you put Red Dot as your number one? This still goes hard. Like, to this day, I still listen to this thing. Like, literally, I'll go in there and it pop up on my phone. I'm like, oh, okay, look, quick vibe. Quick. And then after that, I turn it off. That's about it. Then I go on about my day. You know what I'm saying? But that right there, to me, and Phantom too. I gotta give love to Phantom as well. Those were my two songs that I liked as well. But that song, 3D, compared to Go, I like 3D. I do like 3D a little bit more. I fuck with Go, but I like 3D. Whatever the case may be. Y'all let us know in the comments. We already told you the gifs. We already told you what you guys need to do. And his thing is always in the description. Comment, like, subscribe, and let us move on with our day so you can move on with your day, whatever the case may be. So we're going to stop it right here for you guys. Much love as always. And we're going to catch you guys on the next video. Later.